G'day guys, Clint here from Quicksand Flooring. Today's project, we're going to be showing you this beautiful Tasmanian oak floor and staircase. It's 75 square meters of timber floor, and there's a full staircase. Treads, risers, stringers, posts, handrails, the whole nine yards. We're stripping everything back to raw, taking all the old orange solvent-based polyurethane off, and we are finishing it all with a custom mix that we do, which is a beautiful white finish that is then overdone with a UltraMatt ceramic water-based polyurethane. Righto, let's go have a look. Yeah, that needs a good clean now.
Those two little stoppers that are in there. Yeah. That's it.
That's it, there's spaces.
Oh, the holes are right there.
Yeah,
there's
Sweet. That's the key to it not cutting in. Make sure it's centered perfectly on there.
plug her in.
Thank you.
Guys, that's the end of part one. Stay tuned for part two. The best way to do that is to subscribe to our channel where you'll be sure not to miss anything. See you on the next one.
Yuck.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I normally use a blower. Now I'm eating sawdust for breakfast.
Today's project, we're bringing you... No, don't like that. This beautiful floor that we've just done in a nice satin matte finish. Don't like any of that. Let's go again. Today, Okay, so just give me 2 seconds.
Wee, what's this Mitre 10 trade bullshit jumper, eh?
My jumper is so
wet. Hey? We're not advertising Mitre 10. Advertising Quicksand flooring, mate. Doesn't help the massive Mitre 10 on your back.
That's sure. You ain't got no money, take your broke ass home. Oh yeah. Are you ready? Woo! You take your
broke ass home. Subscribe to our channel. No, that doesn't make any sense. No, the way I said it was better before.